windows.net. Okay, well, this is a stim beaker. This is what we use to measure green speed. All we do is we deliver 3 golf balls from this ramp. Raise it very slowly until the ball runs off. We'll deliver 3 in one direction, and then we'll come back up the opposite direction to make sure we have an indication of the slope of the green. And we'll measure an average in between to get us a field stim, and then we'll calculate a more accurate thing. A spreadsheet that we have that will give us a good indication right now as to how quickly the greens are running.
I would call that the drawdown was 9.3.